It was 6:15 on Sunday morning. Frank Machico worked out of a homicide unit in Brooklyn. He was a first-grade detective with an honest name and a solid reputation. He was also King Benny's nephew. Nick Davenport was with Eternal Affairs. He was ambitious and wanted to make captain before he hit 40. He knew the fastest way up the track was to reel in a maximum amount of dirty cops in a minimum amount of time.
Frank, what is this shit?
Hey, I were you, I'd do what the kid says. You make this one, you're gonna be having breakfast once a month with the commissioner.
Man, you got a real hard on for this style of guy, huh? What's your beef with him?
One more thing.
Jeez, I can't wait.
It's simple. No one knows if I did this information. And I mean nobody.
How did you get it?
It fell into my lap. Just like it's gonna fall into yours.
Christ almighty. Got everything in here but a confession.
I thought I'd leave that up to you. My preference is that you beat it out of me.
There's even surveillance photos.
This piece of shit's pulling in about $5,000 a month ripping off pushers. Has been for about 3 years.
More like four.
I ain't gonna see five.
So you got enough for a conviction?
That ain't up to me. That's up to a jury.
Show the jury this.
What do you got there, Ness?
About 3 weeks ago, the body of a drug dealer named Indian Red Lopez was found in an alley in Jackson Heights. 3 bullets in his head, nothing in his pockets.
I'm with you so far.
This is the gun that killed him. These are the shells.
And, what's behind door number 3?
The prints on the gun belong to Adam Styler.
Hey, do me a favor, would you?
What's that?
If I ever make it onto your shit list, give me a call. Give me a chance to apologize.
So you need anything else, you talk to Frank. He knows how to get a hold of me.
Take care of yourself, kid. The water gets choppy out your way.
Do what I can.
Hey, Ness. Did you ever think of becoming a cop?
Meet the good guys?